Hello, welcome to this week's edition of Man on the Street. I'm Jamey, and today we're here in beautiful downtown Orlando to ask you what drives customer loyalty. Today, we are here to find out what are some of the key aspects that drive customer loyalty. Is it the products that they sell? Maybe. Is it the ambiance or the atmosphere? Perhaps. Or is it the excellent customer service provided by the staff? Today, we're here to ask you.
Selection. Everybody's really nice and doesn't take long to get served at all.
So you're saying customer service is a huge aspect when choosing a place to drink?
Yeah, that's one of the main things right there.
Do you have a place that you're a regular?
Graffiti Junction.
Graffiti Junction. Now what do you like about Graffiti Junction?
The prices, definitely. And the point of service.
Point of service. Do you think that that is more important than the product that they sell?
Definitely. I mean, every place pretty much has the same thing. It's all about staff remembering you and just having that like sense of sincerity.
I'm here with Conrad and Oswald. Conrad, what made you choose Graffiti Junction today?
Well, Jamey, after a long day in the private banking sector, making a lot of money for our clients, we like to come and decompress at a burger joint like Graffiti Junction, where we know we get great service and we can relax and sort of decompress. Isn't that right, Oswald?
That's right, boss.
So, yeah.
All right, now what is it about Graffiti Junction that brings you here? Is it the food, the service, the drinks?
Well, the food and the service, it's a little bit of both. We like the drinks. We like happy hour. As you can see, we're here for happy hour. But I would say the service mostly. It's the people. It's the ladies that work here that serve the food. They know me. They know Oswald. They know you, right, Oswald?
Absolutely. Yeah, the service here is great, impeccable. They always know what we want, when we want it. Pretty spot on service.
All right. So do you guys think that service is just as important as the product they're selling?
I think so. I think without the service, we wouldn't be here. We would take our big bag of money and we would probably go spend it somewhere else. Isn't that right, Oswald?
I agree 100%, boss.
Exactly. And what about you, Jasmine? What do you think?
Yeah, I feel the same way. I feel like even if the food isn't even though it's expensive, I feel that the product or the meat is essential.
All right. And what about the service that you find there?
The service was really good.
Really good?
It was slow at first, but it was packed. But they recovered. They gave us pre-appetizers.
Perfect. So service recovery is a huge part of the entire thing. Amit, what do you look for in customer service?
Really, the first thing is obviously a first impression. So how you initially get greeted by somebody at a hotel really sets the standard for the rest of your experience. That and then the way that they kind of treat you from that. So you have a standard, but you want to make sure they keep holding it. So as you're leaving, checking out, you want it to be convenient, friendly, and kind of adapted to where you are. So you don't want it to be, you want it to be a little homely, but you also want it to be where you are. So if it's a hotel here in Orlando, I don't want it to feel like New York, but I still want it to be some sort of a consistent feeling from here to there.
Where do you go on a regular basis?
I would say I like to go to Wing Zone.
Wing Zone, what do you like about Wing Zone?
The wings.
The wings? Is there anything else you enjoy? Anything that brings you back?
The multiple flavors.
Multiple flavors? Yeah. Do they have good service there?
They do.
They do?
They're pretty fast when you deliver and stuff too.
Pretty fast. Now, if you say you're a regular, do they know your name there?
Yeah, they do. So some of them do. Some of them do, yeah.
That's good. So do you think customer service is an important part of choosing where you go to eat?
Oh, yeah. Most definitely.
I'm a huge fan of breakfast at Super Rico Burger over on, I think it's on Pine, across the street from the fire department. Great staff. The owner, Steven's really nice, always takes care of the regular customers, and I go there all the time. So. You know, and they got a value program too, so if you get like 10 meals, the 10th one's free. Just a huge fan of the service.
So you're saying customer service is a huge aspect.
Absolutely.
There you have it, folks. Straight from the consumer's mouth. The key driver for customer satisfaction and customer loyalty is excellent service. You can provide a great product at a fair price in a great atmosphere, but putting the extra attention onto customer service brings people in and keeps them coming back. Thank you for tuning in to this